This October, we will be coming to your summit to talk about what it means to be a CEO in today's complex and challenging world. We'll be presenting results from a piece of research we did where we interviewed 150 CEOs from global companies and identified the skills they needed to lead given the complexities and challenges of today's world. What we will explain are the skills you will need to transition to a successful future. If you don't change the way you lead, your company will fail to exist.